It is difficult to find happiness within oneself, but it is impossible to find it anywhere else. Life swings like a pendulum backward and forward, between pain and boredom. We can regard our life as a uselessly disturbing episode, in the blissful repose of nothingness.